You gotta get this. Is your faith in the life of Christ or in your life for Christ? Because the enemy will come back and try to reclaim his territory. So you find yourself in enemy territory, back in sin, back in shame, guilt, whatever. And if your faith is in your life for Christ, you're like disappointed, feeling like a failure. You just wallow in that marsh for a while. If your faith is in the life of Christ, you find yourself in enemy territory. You yell out, help, to the one your faith is in, and you're rescued. In the story. Do you see the difference?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yes.